Nasra is a registered midwife and also a qualified nurse. She has new ideas and different models to support women through antenatal and postnatal depression to allow women to take control of their lives. Despite a speech entitled Circle of Childbirth, please welcome Nasra.
I believe pregnant women and postnatal women should have free coaching, all paid for by the NHS. Here is me on a summer afternoon in 2017. I'm standing outside a pub, never been inside one because of my religious belief. I'm holding Fanta, cold Fanta, in my right hand. As I sip it, I take a nice deep breath, thinking this is my last client of the day. I've got this. I've got to do this. Came inside the pub. I'm looking around thinking, wow, interesting. And I meet Sarah. I've seen Sarah before, and she's always very chatty, very bubbly, very friendly, and very warm and welcoming. However, today, Sarah was very different. She wasn't herself. She was very down. She was very sad. And she's holding the baby, looking really sad. And I thought to myself, we need to support these women. We can't just leave them to their own devices. Deliver the baby and give it to mom and then expect them to know everything. As I looked at Sarah, I knew straight away how I could help her. But with the time, we have 10 minutes with each client. We have to go through a lot of paperwork. I said to myself, after this day, I'm going to put this responsibility on myself and I'm going to do something about this. Spoke to Sarah, took a bit of time, but did change her mindset. I got into a bit of positive mindset. In 2019, I've launched my own company and I support these women using different techniques. I believe happy mom, happy baby. Yes, do we agree? Yeah? If we're not supporting these women and helping them to become more positive and have a positive outlook in life, how do we expect them to raise a perfectly healthy child who's able to deal with their own anxieties? I mean, today we have child suicide on the rise. All because we're not supporting the moms. So next time you see a woman who's just had a baby, I want you to look at her, not the baby, and say, how are you? How are you really? Okay, thank you.
Nasra, everybody!